Vampires has a history. It started out as a drinking club at the Rainbow Room in Los Angeles. And every single night, every drunk rock star would be there. Jim Morrison, Jimi Hendrix, John Lennon, Keith Moon. Now, they're all gone. Except for me. And from an older, much more dangerous breed. But we wrote this song about the Rainbow Room and all of the ghosts that live inside.